I shall do it.
Wake up, gentlemen. More travelers to attend to. I'd guess that fellow is the leader.
They don't look much like them others. Maybe we should just let these ones pass.
Nonsense. Greetings, travelers.
Highwaymen, preying on those fleeing the Darkspawn, I suppose.
They are fools to get in our way. I say, teach them a lesson.
Now, is that any way to greet someone? A simple 10 silvers, and you're free to move on.
What did I tell you? No wagons, and this one looks armed.
The toll applies to everyone, Henrik. That's why it's a toll, and not, say, a refugee tax.
Oh, right. Even if you're no refugee, you still gotta pay.
Well, I can't say I'm pleased to hear that. We have rules, you know.
Right. We get to ransack your corpse, then. Those are the rules. Did he say he's a Grey Warden? Them ones killed the king.
Traitors to Ferelden, I hear. Teryn Loghain put quite a bounty on any who are found.
But aren't them Grey Wardens good? I mean, really good? Good enough to kill a king?
You have a point. Well, let's forget about the toll. We'll just leave you to your Darkspawn fighting, king-killing ways. You don't say.
They is really good, boss. Remember?
Well, yes. 20 silvers? That's all we've collected today. And just when we had things settled.
Missed! Our
has won the day.
We surrender. We're just trying to get by before the Darkspawn get us all. Yes, yes, of course. We should have been more careful. I'm sorry. Well, what could I tell you? We aren't even from these parts. It's packed full. The band took his men north with Teryn Loghain, so there's no one looking out for it except a few Templars at the Chantry. Well, I was just trying to feed my family, you know? Well, watching for folks fleeing from the south. Chasing from the wilds and farmholders, mostly. There aren't soldiers here anymore, so we help ourselves. We try not to hurt anyone too much. Couple, maybe. A group of wounded Ash Warriors came by earlier. Got right out of their way. Everyone's saying how the Grey Wardens betrayed the king during the Darkspawn fight. Got him and themselves killed. Teryn Loghain pulled out just in time. First thing he's doing as regent is putting a bounty on Grey Wardens. Well then, let me go! Yes, yes, of course. The coins we collected are right here. Just over 100 silvers. The rest is in the chests we brought. I swear. There aren't any. Just the Templars, and they'll execute me. I'm not going down without a fight!
Damn you!
Well, there it is. Lothering. Pretty as a painting.
Ah, so you have finally decided to rejoin us, have you? Falling on your blade in grief seemed like too much trouble, I take it.
Is my being upset so hard to understand? Have you never lost someone important to you?
Just what would you do if your mother died?
Before or after I stopped laughing.
Right, very creepy. Forget I asked.
His navel, I suspect. He certainly has been contemplating it for long enough.
Oh, I get it. This is the part where we're shocked to discover how you've never had a friend your entire life.
I can be friendly when I desire to. Alas, desiring to be more intelligent does not make it so.
Anyway, I thought we should talk about where we intend to go first. I agree. Have you looked at them? There are three main groups that we have treaties for. The Dalish Elves, the Dwarves of Orzammar, and the Circle of Magi. I also still think that Arlemin is our best bet for help. We might even want to go to him first. I can give you directions, if you like. If we head eastward, towards the Brazilian forest, we should hear word of one of the clans that wanders that area. Hopefully, they will still be there. He'll be at Castle Redcliffe, in the far western part of Ferelden, next to the mountain passes. If he isn't there, someone will be able to tell us where he is. Technically, the Circle of Magi is independent. We don't know that the Chantry won't support us, of course.
You truly believe that?
If we speak to the First Enchanter, he should see that his responsibility to the Grey Wardens supersedes anything the Chantry or even Teryn Loghain might have to say about it. If he isn't out in the field with his army, he's probably going to be at the palace in Denerim. We can go to Denerim, but somehow I suspect that they're not going to let us just walk around. Only a suspicion, of course. We would need to speak to their king in Orzammar. That means heading west into the Frostback Mountains, which won't be easy. Then you have a plan. Short of leaving Ferelden to seek them out, the only place to send word to would be Weishaupt Fortress. And that's thousands of miles away.
Go after your enemy directly. Find this man Loghain and kill him. The rest of this business with the treaties can then be done in safety.
Yes, he certainly wouldn't see that coming, and it's not like he has the advantage of an army and experience and...
I was asked for my opinion and I gave it. If your wish is to come up with reasons why something cannot be done, we will stand here until the Darkspawn are upon us.
Well, I don't know where we should go. I'll do whatever you decide.
Now that is unsurprising.
Arlemin is a good man, but I don't know for sure he's where we should go. I'm not going to fight about it. Fair enough. Let's head into the village whenever you're ready.
I have a wonder, Alistair, if you will indulge me.
Do I have a choice?
Of the two of you that remain, are you not the senior Grey Warden here? I find it curious that you allow another to lead while you follow.
You find that curious, do you?
In fact, you defer to a new recruit. Is this the policy of the Grey Wardens, or simply a personal one?
What do you want to hear? That I prefer to follow? I do.
You sound so very defensive.
Couldn't you crawl into a bush somewhere and die? That would be great, thanks.
You don't look like the other folk fleeing the south. Were you in the battle? You don't look chastened, so you're not from the wilds. And you're not a farmer. I'd guess you saw some fighting. I thought them that survived already marched north with the Teryn. You must be a survivor, or a deserter. Lucky you, I guess. Can't promise I'm gonna answer them. What isn't? We got chastened barbarians and every farmholder south of Callenhard running from the Darkspawn. Not that they'll be safe here with the army gone. You could talk to the Elder, though she's got her hands full getting everyone on their way. For now, most folks go to Sir Bryant. He's head of the Chantry's Templars. Don't let me stop you.
You there. If you're looking for safe shelter, I'll warn you. There's none to be found. Move on if you can. Lothering's lost. We've had refugees streaming from the south for the last 2 days. The Chantry and Tavern are full to bursting. There simply isn't enough food to go around, and we Templars can barely keep order. You'd be better off elsewhere, my friend. Best of luck wherever you might go.
It's just a guess, but I'm thinking everyone in Lothering is aware of the approaching Darkspawn Horde.
Greetings to you, good sir. If it isn't too much to ask, might you spare some bread or anything? We thought it would be safer in Lothering, that the Teryn would bring his soldiers here. But bandits attacked us and took everything. Our food, our clothes, my daughter's pet lamb. Nobody cares about a few elves. Can you help us? You killed them?
That's wonderful news. Perhaps our belongings are still there.
I can't thank you enough, friend. Even if we don't get everything back, it's good to know others will be safe.
I'm cold. I don't like this.
As you say.
Have you seen my mother? She's really tall, and she has red hair. We live on a big farmhold, all of us. Some mean men with swords came, and Mother told me to run to the village as fast as I could, so I did. She said she'd be right behind me, but I've been waiting and waiting, and I can't see her. He went with William to the neighbours yesterday, but he didn't come back. Mother said I wasn't to go with anyone. I'm supposed to wait for her here. In the village. I will, but only if I don't find Mother first. You're a really nice man, kind of like Father. I should go look for Mother now.
Legions of evil are on your doorstep. They will feast upon our hearts. There is nowhere to run. This evil will cover the world like a plague of locusts.
Please, you're scaring the children.
Better to slit their throats now than let them suffer at Darkspawn hands. There, one of their minions is already amongst us. This man bears their evil stench. Can you not see the vile blackness that fills him? I watch the Black Horde descend on my people. I will not be silent.
Please stop. Somebody shut his mouth.
But isn't he right? The ban left us. We're going to die.
This minion is but the first of those who will destroy us. My family, my clan, those creatures butchered them all. Some of us fled here, but we cannot escape the Darkspawn! No, I won't listen to the words of a man tainted by Darkspawn! I ran, hearing my wife's screams as they dragged her off. You are right. I will go.
He was right, wasn't he? There's no hope for us. You're right. We can't give up.
But we can't fight. What are we supposed to do?
We can't lie down and die either. We must go north to Denny.
descend upon us!
Maybe with that blasted chasing gone, my headache will go as well.
And Eileen spoke unto the masses, my hearth is yours, my bread is yours, my life is yours. For all who walk in the sight of the Maker are one. Let all repeat the chant of light. Only the word dispels the darkness upon us.
He can't answer you. He's Chanter Devons. One of them that can only say the chant of light. His board has letters of good deeds to be doing. My father fixed Widow Allison's roof once, and the charter paid him, he did.
A learned child is a blessing upon his parents and onto the Maker.
Unless it's the chant of light, no.
And so Rajmael in the heathen temple recanted. Speak only the word. Sing only the chant, then the golden city is thine, spoke Andraste. What?
Oh, you've gotten to speak. Ha!
What hath man's sin wrought?
Oh, he cheated.
Blessed are the peacekeepers, champions of the just.
So let's talk about your mother for a moment.
I'd rather talk about your mother.
Well, there's nothing to talk about. And besides, isn't your mother a scary witch who lives in the middle of a forest? Much more interesting.
To you, perhaps. You would find the moss growing upon a stone interesting.
You know what's more interesting than that? Apostates, mages outside of the tower. That's illegal, you know.
You did not read that in a book somewhere, did you? I hope the small letters did not strain you overmuch.
Oh, we could not talk about your mother. That works for me.
So, Teryn Loghain is the new regent. Isn't that a good thing?
I heard that he may have had something to do with the king's death.
I thought Darkspawn killed the king. That doesn't make any sense.
It's probably political nonsense. We'll be lucky if they don't burn down the entire country fighting over the throne.
Did you speak to that?
Well, look what we have here, men. I think we've just been blessed.
Uh-oh. Loghain's men. This can't be good.
Didn't we spend all morning asking about a fellow by this very description? And everyone said they hadn't seen him.
It seems we were lied to.
Gentlemen, surely there is no need for trouble. These are no doubt simply more poor souls seeking refuge.
They're more than that. Now stay out of our way, sister. You protect these traitors, you'll get the same as them.
Teryn Loghain claims the Grey Wardens betrayed the king. Or haven't you heard?
Enough talk. Take the warden into custody. Kill the sister and anyone else that gets in your way.
Right, let's make this quick.
All right, you've won. We surrender.
Good. They've learned their lesson and we can all stop fighting now.
I was there. The Teryn pulled us out of a trap. The wardens led the king to his death. The Teryn could do nothing. Please wait!
They have surrendered. They were no match for you. Let them be. But they failed, and I do not wish death on anyone.
Oh, this should be...
apologize for interfering, but I couldn't just sit by and not help. Save my life. I assure you, I can handle myself. I wasn't born in the Chantry, you know. Many of us had more colorful lives before we joined. Let me introduce myself. I am Leliana, one of the lay sisters of the Chantry here in Lothering. Oh, I was. Those men said you're a Grey Warden. You will be battling the Darkspawn, yes? That is what Grey Wardens do. I know after what happened, you will need all the help you can get. That's why I'm coming along. The Maker told me to. I know that sounds absolutely insane, but it's true. I had a dream. A vision.
More crazy? I thought we were all full up.
Look at the people here. They are lost in their despair, and this darkness, this chaos, will spread. The Maker doesn't want this. What you do, what you are meant to do, is the Maker's work. Let me help.
Perhaps your skull was cracked worse than Mother thought.
Thank you. I appreciate being given this chance. I will not let you down. Indeed.
Back again.
You're gonna make more trouble? We've about all we can stand in Lothering now. They had it coming. And they were trouble enough themselves. So long as you don't start more, I won't get excited. Right then, name's Denall. Sorry I can't chat much. As you see, we've a full house. Look around. People are sleeping on the floors and in the attic. That's how many rooms I don't have. When Teryn Loghain marched by, he left those fellas behind to look for Grey Wardens. I suppose that's you.
I have no qualm with you, whatever the Teryn says. My grandfather served. Your secret's safe with me.
What can I get you then? There's knights from Redcliffe wandering the countryside, looking for the place where Andraste's sacred ashes are said to lie. Can you believe that? The urn holding her ashes is a myth. And yet these knights say they were sent to find it anyhow to heal Araline. I didn't even know he was ill.
Maybe he has a blight. If so, then times are even darker for Ferelden than any of us thought.
Anything else I can get you? I hear news from Dinnerham that Teryn Loghain has been declared the new regent. It makes sense, his daughter being the queen.
Anything else I can get you?
Luck speed your way.
You're here about food. Take it up with that bleeding runt by the Chantry. I got other gear to sell. A whole mess of refugees come in and leave near every night. All have hungry bellies, sad tales, and mementos for barter. I sold that bleeding merchant outside about half my larder 2 weeks back, and now he's charging outrageous sums for all my food. But now, that gouger isn't careful, he'll wind up in the cage with a canary, or worse. Mark my words. People get more desperate by the day. You will. Odd thing to be doing. But we'd appreciate it. You're here about food. Take it up with that bleeding runt by the Chantry. I got other gear to sell. Check the chanter's board by the chantry. There's good jobs there. I don't suppose you know anything about poison. I figured if I kept asking, I'd find someone. I'd pay good coin for some simple poison. Something to slow them beasties down or make them think twice. And there's herbs in the North Wood. As for other stuff, look around town. Some refugees just left things behind to travel faster. I don't really know what you need, though. I might have some in stock, too.
As I live and breathe, you're the Grey Warden everyone's been talking about. I represent the Blackstone Irregulars. We're a mercenary company that fell on hard times after the war with Orlais. I'm sure you know that times are getting worse every day. With your help, the Irregulars could be of use to Ferelden once more. Our leaders thought you might be willing to help. Each of our posts in Ferelden will contain letters addressed to you. Unlike most who work with us, you're getting letters straight from Railnor and Tauran, our leaders. I hope this tells you how highly the Irregulars regard the Grey Wardens. Thank you. When you've completed a mission, just return to me or any of our members stationed at an Irregulars post. We'll make sure your efforts are rewarded. Maker's blessings light your path.
How is it that Teryn Loghain survived when even the Grey Wardens didn't make it out of that place down south?
I heard he saw just in time what those Grey Wardens were doing and saved his men. He's a hero, that's what he is.
Too bad he couldn't save poor King Caelan. Blast those Grey Wardens, they deserve what they got and more.
I'll say. First they drag the king down there and then they throw him to the wolves. It's no wonder it all went bad.
Hello, stranger. I don't suppose you know anyone that can make traps. Old man Barlin said that Darkspawn may be coming soon. He's got traps on his farm. I figured I'd put a few on my lands. Barlin wants to poison his traps. I just want normal traps. I would happily pay you to make some. There's wood and nails and other goods around the village in the forest. But you probably already know that. Sorry. Come back if you make some. Did you make any traps? Oh, what a relief. Thank you, stranger. Thanks for the traps. I feel safer already.
You got a bed for the night. You taken care of. You look better armed than most refugees that come through. Not implying you're a deserter or the like. I'll trust you can take care of yourself. Ever since good King Caelan passed, refugees and soldiers have been passing through. I'm the elder here, and I've my hands full making sure refugees don't turn to petty theft, or worse. Sir Bryant at the Chantry is seeing to matters of defense and such. He'd have more of an ear for your type. Too much to do, and not enough time. I don't suppose you know anything of tonics, medicines, or herbs. Then you may be able to do us a lot of good. All manner of travelers come through, many injured or sick. We do our best, but we're out of supplies. There's medicinal herbs in the woods to the north. If you make a few poultices, I'll scrape together some sort of payment. I'll write all you need to know in this note here. Have any luck finding herbs in the woods? This will help many people. You're a good sort, you know. Thanks for the poultices. They may save some lives. Hmm?
Tell me something, Morrigan. Did you live there in that forest your entire life?
I left it on occasion, but I always returned. Why? Is that so strange? It was my home.
But it was just you and your mother there. No one else.
Mother occasionally had company.
What? Company? Do I even want to ask?
No, you really don't.
Accuse me of thievery. I saw you take the supplies from my car. You marshfolk are all thieves and liars.
Enough! People here are already desperate and frightened. They don't need you two coming to blows.
But what about my food?
I said enough!
We fought the darkspawn in the wilds, but we never had a chance.
You know this place will be overrun by the Darkspawn soon. If we go, we won't be able to come back.
Shokebasit hisra, marad starit, merad twasit, abana kyun, maras shokra, anandesam kyun. You aren't one of my captors. I will not amuse you any more than I have the other humans. Leave me in peace. I'm in a cage, am I not? I've been placed here by the Chantry.
The revered mother said he slaughtered an entire family, even the children.
It is as she says. I am Sten of the Beresad, the vanguard of the Kunari peoples. I have been convicted of murder. Have the villagers not spoken of this? Death will be my atonement. I would prefer to die in battle, but my choices have been made. The Blight. Are you a Grey Warden then? Surprising. My people have heard legends of the Grey Warden's strength and skill, though I suppose not every legend is true. Perhaps if you told her the Grey Wardens need my assistance, it seems as likely to bring my death as waiting here. Farewell, then.
To be left here to starve? Or to be taken by the Darkspawn? No one deserves that. Not even a murderer.
I don't know what was said. You're a warden. I don't know if you killed King Kaelin, and make her forgive me, I don't care. But that bounty on your head could feed a lot of hungry bellies. Attack!
Enemies approaching! Very well. It is begun.
I'll do it.
Away with you, foul creatures! Leave us alone! Any timely arrival there, my friend. I'm much obliged. You want a reward, eh? I suppose that's an entirely reasonable request. How does 100 silver sound? I was going to use that to fix up the cart, but quite frankly, I'll be grateful enough that my son and I come out of this with our heads. Then I suppose we're doubly fortunate, aren't we? The name's Bodan Fedic, merchant and entrepreneur. This here is my son, Sandal. Say hello, my boy.
Hello.
Road's been mighty dangerous these days. Mind if I ask what brings you out here? Perhaps we're going the same way. Complicated? Somehow I imagine that only says half of it. Thank you for the offer, but there may be more excitement on your path than is good for my boy and me. Allow me to bid you farewell and good fortune.
Goodbye.
Now then, let's get this mess cleaned up, shall we?
I shall do it. Very well. I shall do it. Away with you!
And damnation. Indeed.
It has begun. I must maintain. No quarter shall be given. As you say. It has begun.
Yes.
I've got a cousin in the Templars. He says the mages in the tower out on Lake Callenhard are all turning into demons.
They always say that, though.
Well, this time it's true. They're not sure what to do about it yet, he says.
What's to do? I thought you killed them.
Easier said than done. Mages pick a fine time to go turning into demons, I tell you.
Any luck with that poison? Or are you here to see my stock? Splendid! If those beasties come on my land, I hope it teaches them a lesson. Yeah. Enough gold to cover any of your expenses and then some, hey?
So can you surrender to a darkspawn? Do they take prisoners?
I hear they eat you.
I heard they just got slaves. Take you underground and make you work.
You ever hear of any ex-slave? They just get sick and die, I bet.
You may be right. No surrender, then.
They say your mother is Flemeth, a witch of the Kokari Wilds.
They also say that washing your feet in winter makes you catch cold in the head, but we all know that is not true. But sometimes they are right, and they are right in this.
You know the stories about...
Of course. You think my mother would let me go without telling me all the stories of her youth?
My mother told me stories too. She was the one who kindled my love of the old tales and legends.
My mother's stories curdled my blood and haunted my dreams. No little girl wants to hear about the wilder men her mother took to her bed, using them till they were spent, then killing them. No little girl wants to be told that this is also expected of her once she comes of age.
I see.
No, you don't. You really don't.
Blessed are the peacekeepers, champions of the just. Let him take notice and shine upon thee, for thou hast done his work this day. And the stars stood still, the winds did quiet, and all animals of earth and air held their breath. All was silent in prayer and thanks.
Good to see you again, Sister Leliana.
Thank you, Sir Meron.
Were? Did you drive them off? Ah, Sir Bryant will appreciate that. Make her watch over you.
There's word of darkspawn stragglers, but no sign of the main horde. We are the only hope of protection this village has now, and I will not abandon them. That is all. May the Maker have mercy on us. Yes? Who might you be? I see. I am Ser Bryant, commander of the Lothering Templars. Teryn Loghain declared all Grey Wardens traitors responsible for the King's death. You know this, I hope. I don't believe the Grey Wardens would be as careless or malicious as the Teryn claims. But either way, there it is. It is best you not linger, though. Just in case. Maker's breath, how many times must we drive them off? All of them? By yourself?
It's true. I saw it from my post. It was over so fast, we didn't even have time to get over there.
Sad that it needed to come to that. But then they asked for it. Will you accept a small reward for your service? I wish I could afford such help, to be truthful. Take your reward, at any rate. It is all I have to offer. If it interests you, there is a chanter's board outside full of quests that need doing. The chanters even offer pay for some of them. Now, Unless there's something else you need. They are. With the Ban having taken his men north, the village is left to its fate. We will evacuate as many as we can before the Horde reaches us. I will stay as long as I'm needed. Now, unless there's something else you need. I cannot openly help you, I fear, but... Here, take this key. It opens the large cabinet on the far wall. There is more there than we can carry when we evacuate, so take what you need. Travel safely, and may the Maker watch over you.
You, miss, what is your name? You seem quite odd to me.
You would not be the first to think so, but avert your eyes. I will not have you staring over long.
Best get used to it. I'll be watching you. We want no trouble here.
Who? I beg your pardon. I did not see you approach.
Ser Donall? Is that you?
Alistair? By the Maker, how are you? I was certain you were dead.
Not yet. No thanks to Teryn Loghain.
If Al-Eman were well, he'd set Loghain straight soon enough.
But if Al-Eman is sick, why are you here?
Our only hope now is a miracle. Every knight of Redcliffe has gone in search of the Urn of Sacred Ashes. Andraste's ashes are said to cure any illness. But I fear we are chasing a fable. With each day, my hope dims. Why is that, if I may ask? I see. The Arl is a popular man, it's true. Teryn Loghain, however, is a hero throughout Ferelden. Whatever the Teryn has done or not done, the Arl remains ill or worse. That is my primary concern. The Arl fell ill before the king died. But what if Loghain planned that too? Oh, such thoughts do not sit well with me.
We should see what's happening in Redcliffe ourselves. I believe that now more than ever.
If nothing else, I am certain you would be welcomed at Castle Redcliffe. The Arlessa is there, and she could tell you more than I could. I expected to take advantage of the Chantry's library, in fact, but my skills are better suited to battle than chasing down tales. Supposedly, the urn contains the ashes of the prophetess Andraste. Surely you know all this. If you're truly interested, there are books here containing a great deal of lore. Nothing I have found leads me to believe that this was anything more than a quest of desperation. I intend to return to Redcliffe soon and tell the Arlessa exactly that, once Sir Henrik arrives. My fellow knight and traveling companion. He is delayed, though. What? And you have his locket? And a note? Maker's mercy. Thank you for giving me these. I would never have known otherwise. Thank you. I wonder how many of us have met similar fates on this mad quest. My mission takes priority, but I fear I shall be returning to Redcliffe with nothing to show for my efforts. With Henrik gone, I need to return to Redcliffe. Perhaps later I will seek out the scholar his note mentions. But I must go. Thank you again, good sir. You have been most helpful.
Very well.
And when the Maker spoke, chant of light scattered in the darkness. The word dispelled fear and ignorance. Let those who cry out from the shadows be comforted. Let those who seek redemption be delivered. Let those who have sinned be forgiven.
And when the chant spreads across all...
It's terrible. So many come to Lothering seeking refuge, only to find that we can offer little more than prayer. Does the Maker see our plight? Is he moved by this destruction? I apologize. The Maker's plan is too grand for me to fathom, especially at times like this. The Chant of Light. Surely you know it. Perhaps you haven't heard these verses before. The entire chant takes weeks to sing and is only done straight through at the Grand Cathedral in Val Royeaux. Here we can only sing a few verses per week and finish anew each first day. The revered mother presides over the Chantry, and Ser Bryant leads the few Templars guarding us. May the Maker watch over you.
Let him hear our unwavering faith. Let him hear our righteous...
Do you ever wonder if that's an accurate likeness of Andraste? Maybe she was ugly. Maybe she had buck teeth.
And then shall the Maker return to the Black City in heaven. And then shall the chance of light make it pure.
Yes, of course. I'm sorry, but I must prepare the Chantry's vestments before we flee. There is very little time.
Chant of light scattered in the darkness.
Word.
I shall do it.
Yes? What can I do for you? I knew this time would come. I should have listened to my sister. Sure, sign the paper, she said. You'll enjoy some coin now, but they'll be back. I guess I'll see you on the front lines.
And when the chant spreads across all four corners of the world, let it rise at last to the ears of the...
Good day, Sister Leliana. I'm surprised to see you're still in Lothering.
It is good to see you as well, Your Reverence.
I do not recognize your companion. Greetings. Will you be making a donation to the Chantry? Our need has never been greater. I am the revered mother of this Chantry. Traditionally, those who seek my blessing tithe first. Might I suggest 30 silver? Thank you, my son. What can I do for you, then? It might have been kinder to execute him, but I leave his fate to the Maker. Why does he interest you? Then his next victims might count you and me as their murderers. And what do you say on this, Leliana? You know your friend better than I.
These are unusual times, Your Reverence. With us, the Kunari might do some good. I am sure of it, in fact.
Were things not so desperate? Very well, I trust you. Take these keys to his cage and make her watch over you.
Thank you, Your Reverence. Your trust is not misplaced.
Then shall the Maker return to us. And then shall the Maker return to the Black City in heaven. And then shall the chant of light make it.
I have the right to charge what I wish.
You profit from their misfortune. I should have the Templars give away everything in your carts.
You wouldn't dare. Any of you step too close to my goods and I'll...
It's so nice to see everyone working together in a crisis. Warms the heart.
Oh, you there. You look able. Would you care to make a tiny profit helping a beleaguered businessman? You could say that, yes.
The nerve of these people!
He is charging outlandish prices for things people desperately need. Their blood is filling his pockets.
There's been so many of these men lately. Heartless opportunists, all.
'Tis only survival of the fittest. All of these cretins would do the same in his shoes, given the chance.
I have limited supplies. The people decide what those supplies are worth to them.
You bought most of your wares from these very people last week. Now they flee for their lives, and you want to talk business?
Look, stranger, I've 100 silvers if you drive this rabble off, starting with that priest. I'm an honest merchant, nothing more. Would it help these folks if they could buy no goods at all?
They spend their very last coin because they are desperate, and this man preys upon them as surely as the bandits outside the city.
Ah, I'm not arguing anymore. Drive off this woman and get your 100 silvers. Otherwise, I'm taking my wagon and leaving. Perhaps, if that woman agrees, I'm allowed to charge something.
Do what you must, so long as the prices do not beggar the needy.
Fine, fine, done. And since you don't look too needy, normal prices for you.
A fine compromise.
So, we have come to solve every squabble in the village personally. Hmm? My, but the Darkspawn will be impressed.
Thank you for your generous assistance. May the Maker watch over your path.
Don't suppose you're looking to buy something. All right, just don't buy everything up.
You are very beautiful, Morrigan.
Tell me something I do not know.
But you are always dressed in such rags. It suits you, I suppose. A little tear here, a little rip there to show some skin. I understand.
You understand I lived in a forest, I hope.
Maybe we could get you in a nice dress one day. Silk. No, maybe velvet. Velvet is heavier, better to guard against the cold in Ferelden. Dark red velvet. Yes. With gold embroidery. It should be cut low in the front, of course. We don't want to hide your features.
Stop looking at my breasts like that. Tis most disturbing.
You don't think so? And if it's cut low in the front, we must put your hair up. Show off that lovely neck.
You are insane. I would sooner let Alistair dress me.
It'll be fun, I promise. We'll get some shoes, too. Shoes! We could go shopping together.
You wish something more of me? I confess, I did not think the priestess would part with it. So be it. Set me free and I will follow you against the Blight. And so it is done. I will follow you into battle. In doing so, I shall find my atonement. May we proceed? I am eager to be elsewhere.